Hi, I'm Barry Euphoric and welcome to another episode of Barry Euphoric Music Talk. And today I'm going to show you how to license your music using Creative Commons. But before that, if you haven't already, click the subscribe button and right next to it you'll see a little bell. Click that and choose to receive notifications so that every time I release a video, you will get notified, either by push notification or email, your choice. Okay, let's get into it. So, you want to license your music with Creative Commons, but you don't know how? Well, a lot of the times it's really easy. A lot of websites, including SoundCloud and Bandcamp, they have an option for you to choose a Creative Commons license, but some don't. You know, Spotify and Google Play, they don't. So you can choose to go down that road to release your music via those services and choose the options within them. But if you're doing it via your own website, I'm going to show you how. So the first thing you're going to do is you're going to go to creativecommons.org/choose. And what you do is you go scroll down and it says license features. At this point, you want to choose which parts you want to, which parts of the license you want to use for your track. So if you want to allow adaptions of your work to be shared, you can click on, yes for that. Allow commercial uses of your work, yes for that, if that's what you want. Obviously, with the allow adaptions of your work to be shared, you can also pick, yes as long as people, others share alike. That means that if you release it under that, whatever license you release your music under, they have to release their version, under the same license. So, that's the two main things that you have to select. If you select yes for both of them, it will be under the CC BY license, which is, Creative Commons attribution. So what if you select no for adaptions? You will then get the Creative Commons attribution no derivatives license. That basically means that nobody can remix your works or anything like that. And if you select no for allow commercial uses of your work, that means that it will become attribution non-commercial. If you've already chosen no derivatives, that will be there as well. And that will mean that nobody can create remixes or make money out of your music. But to be honest with you, I go with allowing people to use my music for commercial purposes and for adaptions as well. And the reason I do that is basically because a lot of people promote my work by doing that, so because you get a link back every time somebody uses your work, uploads it to the internet, or if they do a remix, they have to link back. But here's the thing, if they create a remix, just remember, they cannot upload it to any other places such as Spotify or Google Play, because Spotify and Google Play cannot give credit to the original with a link back. Just remember that. But you, if it's your original work, you can upload it to those places. Once you've picked those options, you can scroll down where it says have a web page, and you copy the bit that's down there, and where it says have a web page, it says that has the license there. This work is licensed under Creative Commons Attribution 4.0 International License. Copy this code to let your visitors know, and there you have the code. You can either pick the normal icon or the compact icon. So there you go. That's how to license your music under a Creative Commons license. Easy. You can also, you don't need to go through all of that to actually do it. You can also link to the license, just basically put a note saying this music is licensed under Creative Commons Attribution and then put a link to the license. It's up to you how you do it, just as long as you let people know that it's under that license, and that you know what that license entails, and you know, to let people know what that license entails as well. You know, it's self-explanatory a lot of the times, but some people don't really know what the Creative Commons license is really about. You'll see some of my other videos talking, you know, about stuff such as, you know, people thinking that it means that the music is copyright free when it's not. So there you go, that's how to license your music under a Creative Commons license. Thank you for watching. Catch you later. Bye.